compass, hexhorn, saxophone, and yours truly, Bill McFarland. We'll see you next time.